information that the coffee beans are substandard. So he measures the water content using an electronic analyzer. He roasts samples of the beans in these mini roasters. This unlocks the flavors and aromas in the green coffee bean.